The nation turns 242 years old today, and there's no better place to do that than at the Rose Bowl for America Fest.
CBS 2's Jasmine Ville is live in Pasadena, where thousands are going to come out and enjoy quite the show. And what's in front of you, Jasmine? That's a firework.
Yeah, hello, you guys. Happy 4th of July. Yeah, I'm smiling at you. This is a smiley face here. Just a mock-up of the inside of one of the fireworks, and it's showing you the design and, of course, in reality, all of this would be black, just filled up with gunpowder. But something this large, fireworks this large, will shoot about 1,000 feet into the sky. America Fest taking place here tonight, the 92nd annual. So this has some history behind it. Behind me, you're looking at crate after crate of just some of the 2.5 tons of explosives for this evening's show. And let me show you what years past, what you can expect. This year's theme, Let Freedom Ring. America Fest is recognized as one of the nation's largest and longest running 4th of July fireworks shows. Thousands of special effects to take place. Fireworks will be launched around 9 o'clock tonight after hours of other entertainment. We're talking to Michael Jackson tribute artists. You have Michael Knight, motorcycle stunts, live music, food trucks, an art fair. And we're lucky to have these kind of shows because around California and other western states right now, lots of these displays have been canceled because of the wildfire risk. Pasadena firefighters on Monday, they put down 14,000 gallons of Phos-Check retardant around the Rose Bowl, which of course coats the ground to prevent the pyrotechnics in the sky from catching the trees and grass on fire. And of course, safety concerns. Pasadena police reminding people there is a zero tolerance enforcement policy for these fireworks. Let me show you the program here. Pull up the information. Parking lots open at noon, 5:30. The doors open 7 p.m. You have the performances, and 9 p.m. Jeff and Sharon, as I mentioned, the big display here at America Fest. I just love the props that they let me have this morning. And this is pretty massive. So as we bring back out here live, again, a firework this large,
right?
Not the ones behind me, Jeff and Sharon. Something this large is going to be way, way out there in the golf course.
Oh, okay.
So Jasmine, what's with the, some of them are covered in foil back there, others aren't. What's up with that?
Yeah, so I thought this was interesting the more I learned. So all of these eventually will be covered in tin foil, and that's for two reasons. One, so afterward, firefighters can see which fireworks have not exploded, so they know they're dealing with a live ordnance. And then the other reason, to keep the sparks from igniting the other fireworks. So they think of everything, right?
They sure do. Yeah, safety first. Thanks, Jasmine.
Jasmine, thank you.